video was filmed in Cape York or the Torres Strait. Mr. Riddell says he's been investigating similar cases in the far north for years.
Up a place called Cow Creek, I've got colour photos and seen the original photos and the witnesses who actually witnessed it, where they dragged three turtles over in the shadow of their boat and cut them up alive in front of them.
The shocking footage has prompted public fury.
Disgusting. Disgusting. There's not enough punishments for the mistreatment of animals.
But silence from state and federal